So I'm going to take it that only a few people are going to know exactly where I am right now. Nice lounge. Groovy lights. I'm in the Pet Sounds room making music. Woo! Is that Phil Chen? Legendary bass player? Oh, no. This is who it is. You know who this guy's played with?
Yep.
Tell me some of them. Come on.
He's played with a lot of people.
Oh, like,
she went, doesn't know?
She's going on Wikipedia.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you right now.
Yeah, let's hear it. Phil Chen.
He's played with Jeff Beck.
Oh, blow by blow.
Bob Marley.
And
Pete Townsend, Eric Clapton, Ray Charles.
Ooh.
Jeez, and the list goes on just and on and on.
Just to name a few, friends. There's just a few.
That's the same bass with the blow-by-blow.
I know.
Same bass, same string.
That we use same strings.
I have 46 years, I haven't changed them.
Haven't changed the strings. So the bass,
why should I change it?
So the bass I recorded on today was the blow-by-blow amongst...
Yeah.
If you want my body,
One, well, actually, yes, I did with that.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. No, I didn't do it. Okay. I used the jazz bass.
Okay.
Because they
need a little more pop. Yeah, a little more pop.
Where did I get that line from?
Yeah, where did you get the if you want my body line from?
Oh, well, I was watching TV. Have you got a TV? Anyway, there was the Lone Ranger on the TV, right?
I remember them, TVs.
Yeah, and then the theme is, where does Lone Ranger take his garbage? To the dump, right?
The dump.
To the dump. So I got
it. If you want my body and you think I'm sexy, come on, baby.
I don't know, maybe I get sued one of these days.
Yeah.
For ripping
sorry, Cyril. Hi, Cyril.
Okay.
So I'm gonna take I'm gonna take us into Studio 3, grab our stuff and get out of here. But this is
Yes, sir. Hey, Lauren.
Yes, sir.
That bass sounds great, doesn't it?
Woo!
Hey,
dude,
we got the tie. I saved it.
Check this out. Let's go in here. Studio 3, Pet Sounds, baby. Yeah.
Master your music. Your future is immeasurable.
Wow. Master. Why does it have the would you mail it just like that to Europe?
What?
It's got the postage. Did you
because what happened, I got everybody to sign it. Jeff Beck, Richard Bailey, everybody from the Motown. If you see the Motown movie,
yeah.
I am in the Motown movie and this bass is as a backup bass.
Okay.
So they use it as a backup bass for Bob Babbitt, but Bob was using his bass and he was using cheese cutter strings. You know, like 40-28
right.
or some fucking shit. I said, Bob, use man strings. So I took this bass and I got everybody to sign it, you know.
And
are you doing video?
Yeah, I'm doing a quick video.
Hold on. I'll give you the song of it.
Okay.
No, I'm not. I'm going to be playing Chua.
Wow.
I'm going to be playing Chua Strawberry Blonde. Which I like for small gigs, you know, and it goes like this.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
Woo. Thank you. So Phil, give me a quick history of that bass, just for my friends so they can understand it.
Okay, this is a 1962 bass. This is the bass that played on all Blow by Blow, especially. Hot Legs, all the Rod Stewart stuff. Needed that tone.
Right.
And I've never changed the string. These are 52 to 110 labella. String, never change them. Don't tell labella, they'll kill me.
Now, hey, Phil, why are they such heavy strings on there? Why are they 52s to 110s?
Because what happened when Leo Fender made the bass, he made the bass to simulate the upright bass. So you had a small portable bass instead of a big bass.
Right.
So to get that sound, you need the 52 to 110 labella. You can't use cheese cutter strings and all that because you and these can't slap. Can't slap. It's not a slapping bass.
Yeah, yeah.
This is for bass. This is a man's
right.
Man's bass.
Right, right.
That is not slapping. This is not the modern, you know, all that shit. You know, this is where it plays lines. You know, Jameson. Close the string, it doesn't sound the same.
Wow.
You understand? This is Michael Henderson. He going from he's playing it. Yeah. Right? What he does? You see, he rocked back on the A string.
Right.